As one of our national dishes, Indian curry come with a lot of variant, such as dhan saag, the goat meat curry, tikka masala, the chicken curry, saag, the vegan curry with flat bread.
Why are there so many? It's just meat mixed with gravy on top of rice. I don't see the difference.
And last but not the least, vindaloo, the pork curry.
Just wait until the stock boils, then toss the curry bar. Remember to stir it until it thickens.